you and I are brethren. Brothers and sisters, chosen when we inherited Mother's memetic legacy through the life stream. Fuck. Planet doesn't approve of that at all. Doing everything it can to hold us back. That's why it's racking our bodies with pain and filling our hearts with doubt. Now, I am here. And we will go to Mother together. We will join as a family and strike back at the planet!
Do you think he'll be glad to see us?
What a chance.
Don't cry, Ezra.
But Mother's with him.
Maybe not.
Don't cry, please.
You wanna play? Call
911 now!
I guess that's a no.
Brother, I'm with her at last!
Mother is here. Are we having fun yet?
Mother will come. When she gets here, she'll decide what's best.
What if I'm a puppet? Once upon a time...
You were cursed!
See, Mother? All my new brothers and sisters... They can keep me company. Just until I find you.
I will not have you refer to Mother that way.
You mean it?
Him. He's coming back. I've never known Sephiroth. I sense him there. It's unbearable to think Mother might want Sephiroth. It doesn't matter who she picks, she'll all meet the same end. Mother came to this planet after a long journey. To rid the cosmos of fools like you. But you know as well as I do. Nothing's changed since she got here. I have to change it to make her happy. If Mother willed it, I would do anything. As long as you exist, the nightmares will come again and again. Good. Then let's put an end to all this.
Don't think you can keep her from us for long.